While in Madhya Pradesh, the police there were seen thrashing some men accused of being involved in robberies. These men were also made to do sit-ups and then they were beaten with clippers. The incident took place in Ujjain after the accused allegedly stole a truck on the 31st of August. The police caught the accused at a roadside dhaba and then they were punished publicly, where they were beaten up with clippers and made to do sit-ups in a crowded place.